Tika pig. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. Tika pig, you're just so cute. Yes, you're the cutest piggy ever.
What?
Were you always this pretty? Are you gonna give me that whole, oh, in high school I was really shy and awkward line?
I was shy and awkward. I was like 100 pounds heavier and I had these crazy buck teeth.
Seriously?
No. I've always been hot. What are you gonna do? Look, I really like you. I just need you to be patient. I don't want to lose you, big brown eyes. I'm really into you. I just can't be with you right now.
Huh? Huh?
Ted, right now is the classic on the hook catchphrase.
So the hottest profession of the day? Gatherer.
Homo erectus indeed.
As man mastered technology, the hottest profession of the day evolved.
I'm pretty sure it's a hernia. Can you check again?
And then man took to the skies. And so hot women put on high heels and became stewardesses.
Whew. I am in the upright and locked position.
Hey, big brown eyes. How you doing?
I'm good. Hey, by the way, you ditched that loser boyfriend yet?
No, sir. Hey, Ted.
Hey, Tiffany.
I'm going out of town this weekend for my friend's wedding. Want to be my date?
I would love to.
It was finally happening.
Champagne?
Ted, oh my gosh, I forgot to call you.
Well, whatever it is you want to talk about, we can talk about it now.
This is Jack. He's the best man at the wedding. We just got back together.
You know, now that I think about it, a phone call would have been nice.
You're Ted? Ouch. But I hear you make a mean chocolate cake.
Oh, isn't he great? And he's in a band.
In Soul Surfer, I play the amazing young woman standing next to me, who came back from losing her arm in a shark attack to realize her dream of becoming a champion surfer.
And making her movie debut as a youth leader in the movie is a champion singer, the only woman to win the Academy of Country Music Entertainer of the Year Award twice.
Here, in a very, very special performance, please welcome Carrie Underwood.
Should've known by the way you passed me by, there was something in your eyes that it wasn't right. I should've walked, but I never had a chance. Everything got out of hand, and I let it slide. Now I only have myself to blame for falling for your stupid games. I wish my life could be the way it was before I saw your face.
Do it!
sugar lover always hard to meet the cover till the top dude gotta say. I said you ain't seen nothing till you down on a muffin and you showed up a chain and you will. Now cheerleader was a real young bleeder, all the times I could reminisce. Well, the best thing in love with a sister and a cousin started with a little kiss like this. She moved, she knew what she was doing. Told me how to walk this way. Told me to walk this way. Don't give way. She told me to walk this way. Don't as well. Just give me a kiss. Show me something I missed. But then the next door neighbor with the daughter had a favor. I gave her just a little kiss like that. So I took a big chance at the high school dance with a mister who was ready to play. Was a mean, she fooling, she did what she was doing. Told me how to walk this way. Tell me to walk this way. Told this way. She told me to walk this way. Told this way. She told me to walk this way. Told this way. Walk this way. Told this way. Just give me a little bit. A little more than that. A little more than that.
Carrie Underwood is a classic Cinderella story come to life. In a very short time, she has joined the ranks of the true superstar women of country music. Here's where it all started for her. In a small town, population 4,000, there's a highway sign that boasts about Chakota's most famous daughter. Everyone in Chakota knew Carrie Underwood, who was just 8 when she sang at this high school assembly.
It helps to think we're might be wishing on the same bright star.
In 7th grade, she performed on a local TV station.
I've got better things to do.
And you're how old?
I'm 12.
I'm 12. Well, you're gonna break hearts all over.
When Carrie hit it big, she returned home with a gift of musical instruments for the students from her foundation and the Academy's charity, Lifting Lives.
In a small town like this, and well, every school nowadays, it's like money is very tight. Instruments are probably the hardest school supply that anybody can go out and afford to buy, and it's so important for these kids.
It was a tearful homecoming and a moment Carrie will never forget, and neither will the students. Carrie's living the life she's always dreamed of. It started in Chakota, and now that small town shares her with the world.
Are you ready? You open the floodgates. I hope I can make it through this.
Yeah.
I think the most challenging aspect of making this movie for me is just that I've never done it before. You know, this is all very new to me, and I know how to sing, I know how to do that, and I know I got that part down. This is something that's, I'm way out of my element. Fortunately, everybody on the set has been so nice and so helpful and so patient with me and teaching me, and you know, as we go along, and I feel really confident that they wouldn't let me do anything that I'd look bad doing. So I'm really excited to see how it's going to turn out.
I don't understand. I don't know why terrible things happen to me sometimes, but I have to believe that something good is going to come out of this. I don't know what that is. I really wish I did.
And you know, they said this movie's been in the making for like 5 years, and they've been working on things and trying to get everything just right. So I cannot wait for people to go to the theater, you know, go with a youth group, go with friends, and learn a lot about people that we could all be more like.